colonies on tall buildings of the cities. Rock bees build their comb at heights where we cannot reach. City people, without the knowledge of the behavior of these bees, get afraid too much unnecessarily. This is rock bee. Taxonomically, Apis dorsata. They build their hives in hundreds on big tall trees or rocks in the natural forest. It is not cultivable and lives in open with a single large comb. The rock bees are ferocious in nature and sting if disturbed by throwing stone, by birds or by monkeys, etc. Otherwise, they work ignoring our presence and build beautiful hive with tasty sweet honey. We at Srinilayam 3 had this special guest a month ago. The residents were worried a lot and requested the attendants to vacate the colony, but no one knew the method to do so. The security person put fire below but 6 feet away from the colony in the night hours 2 days ago. The bees are blind in the dark and do not fly. So, unfortunately, 80% of the bees fell down by the smoke and the heat and died. Survived ones started building the hive again in the very next morning. Honeybees are the wonderful creation of the nature. Killing them is unjustified with any reason. But at the same time, we cannot live peacefully with a large colony of rock bees on the balcony. So we took up Operation Vacating Bees with a harmless method. We can go near the hive like this, but should not hurt them in any manner. Bees may fly around you or sit on your body. Do not move your body parts fast or do not run. Just keep silent as if nothing has happened. Bees will not sting you unnecessarily. If you start chasing or trashing them, stinging is assured. If you get one sting, the other bees will chase you. Mantesh collected some coconut husk and fiber from a neighboring house. I just put the fire to it to produce thick smoke and held it like this without fear. Bees got up and started vacating the spot. Just produce the smoke, but not the fire and heat. Keep on putting smoke till all the bees fly away. Then clean the remnants of the hive. Paint the spot immediately before the bees sit again. You can spray the spot with kerosene or any other stinking liquid if you do not have paint, but do not spray anything on the bees. It seems rock bees are very happy at Srinilayam 3. They sat again on the lower flat. They might have lost their queen in the fire earlier and hence directionless now. Otherwise, bees leave any location even with slight disturbance. If they continue here again, we may have to put smoke again. Remember, stinging by rock bees can be fatal. Do not get into this experiment if you are not used to it.